Hello, and welcome to Angus's Organ Workshop. I know many of you have been asking what it looks like now, or indeed how it sounds. Come with me, and we'll find out. It has taken me almost 3 months to get this far after many years of planning and preparation. As some of you will already know, I've used 3 M-Audio key stations for the console. Most of the rest of the materials you see here are from previous projects. Let's have some more music whilst I show you some photos of the build so far. The final stage is to build the console shell so I don't have a naked organ.